This one, this is my truth. Am I a woman? Or am I something far more greater than she? No illusions, no pretty pictures, no walls, no masks, just words and vibration. There has been a shift in my energy. My third eye can clearly see. You see, there are these two natures within me that have up to now coexisted independently. My higher self and that of my lower self, seeking to merge, and that I may be greater, moving through the lessons of my own thought process, my own school of reasoning. I'm having an autonomous search of clarity. I can think beyond the barriers and blockages of my mind. My thoughts no longer imprison me in a reality that doesn't even nurture me, that doesn't even serve me, that offers no return on my energy. I'm releasing all things waiting, and I'm ascending to the higher vibration that's awaiting me, the higher frequency that'll sustain me, that'll fulfill me, you know? I am preparing for the union within, the internal marriage of my own femininity and masculinity. You see, this is that moment where I trust in that which I cannot see. The moment I walk off the cliff, and I trust that I won't fall to whatever lies beneath. But if I should fall and break into a million pieces, I understand that it's for the benefit of being pieced back together.
Yeah.
In a divine way. I am learning to be one with self, complete as just me. There's no love lost for others. I'm just healing my own energy from faulty programming, from misunderstood emotional processes, from deceitful intentions. Hell, I've declared my own intervention. You see, I'm worthy of success and suffering. I am deserving. Yet I can accept that all things are not for me. I believe, and I also doubt. I seek while surrendering to a lost disposition, because the merge that's taking place within me balances the natures within me, allowing me to embrace my glory and know that every move of low vibrational energy steps on the stairway to my highest. Thank you.